The largest storm to hit Taiwan in nearly three decades made landfall along the island's east coast. The Joint Typhoon Warning Center says Typhoon Kong-rey packed winds approaching 125 miles per hour. Taiwan's Central Emergency Operations Center says one person died and at least 73 people were injured.